Hello people, welcome back, it's Drogo here. So PIS 2020 mobile gonna release today at 8 UTC Indian time, 1:30 PM. I'm just waiting for that, too much excitement. I just woke up and just keep on waiting for that, like keep checking on time and all. So I don't know, maybe last time what happened is when PIS 2019 release, they just release within two minutes again maintenance started. Hope it won't happen with PIS 2020 mobile. Let's see the data transfer. Like most of the people knows how to data transfer, but there are some people who does it like this. Just directly go to the PIS, they open the PIS, they create a new account, they just click the link data and they'll override. This happened with so many people, even with me it happened long back, okay? So I don't want you guys do that. Yeah, I'll teach you how to data transfer. Just go to the three dots. There you can see data transfer. Just select one Konami ID, either Google Play, which one you linked with. So I'm gonna select Google Konami ID. And just go to the Chrome. Click the this red box. And just type your email ID and password, which is linked with Konami. So the maintenance is going on, so that I cannot data transfer now. Just you have to wait until the maintenance is over. Once maintenance is over, you can do it like this and transfer your data. Do not link your data and overwritten your team. Like if you're alright, your team is gone. Yeah, like there are so many people. Even I did when I was when I played 2018, I did alright and got fucked up. So do not do that, guys. So guys, are you excited? I like hope it'll be coming at correct 8 UTC. Just wait for that. Bye bye. Stay tuned.